So your Android device has a Baidu folder. This seems to be device unspecific. Samsung, Sony, CyanogenMod devices all have this folder. Deleting the Baidu folder doesn't help, it comes back in a while. Turns out Baidu, in case you didn't know, it's Chinese equivalent of Bing. Not Google, but Bing. So Baidu provides SDK to use their services like Baidu Cloud Storage. So apps that provide access to the storage, like ES Explorer, utilize the SDK. ES Explorer said it removed the Baidu thing, and Sony said the reason there is Baidu folder is that they rent Baidu servers for the Find My Phone feature to work. Whatever they say, just imagine an app that has access to your entire phone and your home network with all the PCs and laptops and other devices connects to servers in China without your consent. To Baidu, which has strong ties with China government. You can't trust Chinese government. God only knows what personal data those communists collect and store and how all this going to backfire. Democratic governments never spy on users. Oh shit. Blocking Baidu DNS doesn't make sense as the locations are hard-coded by IP addresses. So in these unstable times, your best friend is OS Monitor. Install it, look which applications access the internet without your knowledge, and block them. In CyanogenMod case, that was the X mod. So block it and delete the Baidu folder. It should not be back.